Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's got the finest hat of all? Me. My hat is one of the greatest things I know. I mean, it keeps me dry when it rains. I mean, it makes me look fine, as a matter of fact. I think my hat is one of the most important things I've got. Let me tell you about it.
Well, you can go out anywhere and never need to comb your hair if you got a hat. Take my advice, you'll try it, a sombrero or a cap. Just pick one up and buy it, with a brim or with a strap. There's no one can deny it, you look cool, and that is that, when you got a hat. Yeah. When the rain begins to pour, you needn't run anymore, if you got a hat. Oh yeah. If you don't know what to say, you tip your hat, you walk away, if you got a hat. If your brother comes and kicks you and won't even say what for, and it makes you mad and angry, you can't take it anymore, well, you just take your hat right off your head and you throw it on the floor if you got a hat. Yeah. Red, green, or blue, whatever's good for you, pick it out. Uh-huh. And everybody that you meet when you are walking down the street is gonna shout, hey! Check that hat out. So, if your day is looking grim and you don't like the mood you're in, put on your hat. Yeah. If you see someone far away you wanna catch without delay, wave your hat. And then the day you get a haircut and you're looking pretty dumb, when you get back on your block you wanna hide from everyone. Well, the way I got it figured, I